Calgary's Alternative, X92.9 is Mark and Millions, X Afternoons. And a guy shot himself in the junk, then drugs fell out of his butt during surgery.
Oh, no. That's a pun off.
That is going to be a pun off, everyone.
What a situation, you know?
We read the headline. We go back and forth. Best pun wins. Millions, would you like to kick things off or would you like to go second?
I think you went first last time, so
okay.
I'm cool.
All right. A guy shot himself in the junk, then drugs fell out of his butt during surgery.
Ah, crap. What a meth.
Double.
Thank you.
Well done.
Okay. A guy shot himself in the junk and then drugs fell out of his butt during surgery.
Holy.
Oh.
Crap. You had to wait for the second part.
No, I didn't. Both were great.
A guy shot himself in the junk, then drugs fell out of his butt during surgery.
Do you think the doctors knew he was going to blow?
Okay.
I'm 11. A guy shot himself in the junk, and then drugs fell out of his butt during surgery.
His nickname in jail is Old Double Barrel. Oh, gun pun, because there's two now.
That was my bad. I just didn't understand it.
Okay, all right. Okay. A guy shot himself in the junk, then drugs fell out of his butt during surgery.
Okay, I mean, load it up, shoot your shot, and deal with the ramifications.
Ramifications.
The word's just funny in itself. A guy shot himself in the junk and then drugs fell out of his butt during surgery.
Yeah, the doctors were pretty blunt. They told him they weren't able to save the sack.
Which one?
Exactly.
X Afternoons with Mark and Millions on X92.9.